Welcome to Dance with Disease. My name is Ren. In 2016, my index finger started wiggling, which is great if you're training a dog, but I don't have a canine companion. And then the word Parkinson's came into my life. I knew from the beginning that this was not the downward spiral of doom as guaranteed by the brochures, but a kick in the ass to look at my life and change. This podcast is dedicated to sharing my magical journey of healing through trying every alternative therapy imaginable. Thanks for joining me. Let's dance.
Good morning, good morning. It is 5:26, April 28th. Welcome. Precognition. So if time's not linear, all your time's not linear, then all time is happening at the same time. Which is very interesting. Patience, my friends. Patience. I'm struggling with patience. I went for a job interview at an electric bike shop. That was quite nice because cycling was a big part of my life for a long period of time. It's something I know quite a bit about. I remembered, and that's exciting. The most exciting part is that I'm less worried about people seeing me in this state, and that I feel like it's a piece of the puzzle for me to get out of my shell and just forget about this. Because this is difficult, but it's forgettable. Yep, it's the truth. Two, my wife and I got into a... a tiff. And rather than playing the victim, I'm choosing to express gratitude, because she's amazing. She does tons of stuff. She is super generous, and there's lots to be grateful for. I'd rather live in gratitude than a victim. Any day. All day. Yeah, much nicer. Yeah. I'm searching for wisdom. What wisdom do I have to impart today? Yeah, I can pinpoint exactly why I didn't sleep. It just took me a long time to get to sleep because I'm excited about being in the vault and cycling again. I'm so excited I'm shaking. Oh, this journey. An epic sojourn is what I like to call it. This creeping sense of disappointment that I'm not recovered yet, and that's hard. But it's obviously not meant to happen. It's obviously happening the way it's meant to happen, and that I can't rush the grander plan. But I can be excited about the grander plan. Yeah, my mind wanders to all these ideas I have for the bike shop. And then the negative mind comes up with, but they won't listen to you. We don't know that. Every indication now is that they're looking for new ideas to spread the word.
Yeah.
Faith. Shaking is irritating. I'm just like, I'm uncomfortable today because I didn't sleep as well. I mean, I'm still sleeping better than I ever did in my entire life. But I'd much rather fall asleep earlier. sleep fitfully. I mean, once I got to sleep, I slept through the night. I ate late at dinner time, which is great. I'm more active around the house. I can do dishes, which was not possible last year, which is felt it was very difficult. And climbing ladders, fixing stuff, building stuff, digging. I think I also pushed too far. Easing into things is not my, it doesn't come naturally. And I think I overdid it last week when Farah was away. And I just got so excited about the sunny weather and moving dirt around that I went too hard too fast. Meh, what can you do? Learning. Learning and growing and growing and learning. That's all I can do. Just try to be better. Not do my best, but just be better. Because what is best? Best changes all the time. Because your best keeps going to get better, but if I choose to get better every day, that's all I can do. So today, my friends, I am going to be better. That's it.
Thank you for listening to the Dance with Disease podcast. My name is Ren. It's been a pleasure to have you here today. For more podcasts and the films, Dance with Disease, log on to YouTube, Ren the Artist. See you next time.